Special assignment, sir. He's using our shuttlecraft to transfer an admiral over to the hood.
An admiral?
He's been aboard all day, sir, checking over medical layout.
Why a shuttlecraft? Why wouldn't he just beam over?
I suppose he could, sir. But the admiral is a rather remarkable man.
If you got some reason you want my atoms scattered all over space, boy.
No, sir. But at your age, sir, I thought you shouldn't have to put up with the time and trouble of a shuttlecraft.
Hold it right there, boy.
Sir?
What about my age?
Sorry, sir. If that subject troubles you.
Troubles me? What's so damn troublesome about not having died? How old do you think I am anyway?
137 years, Admiral, according to Starfleet records.
Explain how you remember that so exactly.
I remember every fact I'm exposed to, sir.
I don't see no points on your ears, boy. But you sound like a Vulcan.
No, sir. I'm an android.
Almost as bad.
I thought it was generally accepted, sir, that Vulcans are an advanced and most honorable race.
They are. Damn annoying at times.
Yes, sir.
Well, this is a new ship, but she's got the right name. Now, you remember that, you hear?
I will, sir.
You treat her like a lady. And she'll always bring you home.